Here's how to catch smallies in the river. First thing you want to do is get some Ned Rig jig heads and some Ned Dingers. Go ahead and Ned Rig it up. Next thing you want to do is hit the river. Go ahead and cast out that Ned Rig. Go ahead and give it a little working. Work it up a little bit. Set the hook so that the fish just has to live with a broken jaw from now on. And that's the step-by-step on how to catch a smallmouth. Literally anybody can do it, guys. Tag someone that can't.